necessary at regular intervals, both horizontally and vertically. Air bricks are essential for underfloor ventilation. They also ventilate the wall cavity. The reinforced concrete floors are supported on a brick corbel course. When completed, this course is grouted in with cement mortar to make it solid.